called me the day after I got fired. I have a long relationship with him for 20-some-odd years. Great guy, great man. I really great respect for what he does. And he just called and said, fuck him. He says, this is your great part of your life about to start.